have a browse.
With your skills, you can't lose. Just go mop the floor with them. Then get going. I'm in your corner, remember. Make me proud.
It's clear you are skilled.
Let's begin.
Train harder.
Ah, I knew you could do it. How are you feeling about the next match? Good. Just keep up the momentum from your last fight. I'm counting on you.
Considering the best fish, I shall not go easy. On your guard.
Ah!
You've made it this far. Now you just need to win your next fight. Well, are you ready? Win this last match and the prize is yours. I know you can do this. Made it this. Sure. made it this far. Now you just need to win your next fight. Well, are you ready?
Let neither side hold back. Hope this was an educational experience for you too. May we spar again soon.
You did it! The prize is ours!
I saw the whole thing!
A fine display.
Now, how about we test those skills in one last bout?
Oh boy. Now you want a piece of the action? As long as you don't make us forfeit the prize if we lose.
Now, you made short work of Teshu and Deshu. This time, I think I'll start with my sword drawn. Only joking. I wouldn't dream of it.
But His Excellency did say he would like to witness you fight one more time. Which is why I, busy though I am, have come to make this request. Oh, and His Excellency has requested real swords for the next duel. Your opponent has already given his consent.
No two ways about it, your life will be on the line. So, how about we sweeten the pot to make up for it?
After all you've been through, you're not scared of real steel, are you? Just one more bout to go, my friend. Ready to go? know you're going to win whoever it is you're up against. I believe in you.
Suddenly showed me.
Hmm? Ah. Hey, I know you. We met in Yoshiwara.
Mistaken identity, I am sure. I am Yoshinobu Tokugawa, the Shogun.
The Shogun? Are you serious?
Seems I let the cat out of the bag.
We had no intention of disrespecting you, Your Excellency. Hey, where are your manners?
No need to be concerned. Losing to you was invigorating.
Invigorating?
Indeed. I mean, you dodged the shuriken. Finding warriors like you is no easy feat. Ah, the next bout.
Thank you.
Excalibur. I know I can get Japan back on its feet. I will make our nation the equal of any foreign land. You wait and see.
Well, you really are something, aren't you? I can't believe you managed to win against His Excellency. Come on, His Excellency isn't that petty. In fact, he said it was exhilarating. Feel free to make use of this place from now on. You need to hone those talents of yours.
To obey the Imperial Court's order and go to Kyoto?
This is a fine opportunity. Kyoto is where we can find those who wish to topple me and put the Imperial Court in my place. So let's get on the front foot and bring this conflict to an end. You didn't think I meant to go unprepared, did you? Tadamori!
Sir.
As military commissioner of Kyoto, you will go as my advance guard. You may take your pick of my finest warriors.
Your Excellency, allow me to gather an army to defend Kyoto. I shall find you truly worthy soldiers from all levels of society.
This is madness! You'll attract scoundrels! You'll open the door to traitors!
Let them come. We shall deal with them all in one fell swoop.
I leave this to you.
My lord, now if you will excuse me.
Thank you. What will it be? Please, come again.
Hey, feeling beat? If you ever need help, just call.
Thank you.
You're back. Good.
Thank you.
be careful.